Item purchase prices in Business Central can be set up either on the items or from the vendors. So first of all, let's look on the items, and we take an example from our spokes here. If I go into my spokes and navigate into special purchase prices, I can set special prices on this item for different vendors. So in here I have set up that buying from vendor number 30,000, this item with no currency code in unit of measure code cartoon will cost 45 crowns for a cartoon, and likewise in pieces 1.8 crown. And I've set up that from my other vendor here, 8,000, buying in euro at least 100,000, the unit cost will be 0.112 euro with a starting date back in 17, and I can see there's an upcoming starting date with another price starting from 1st of June with the same quantities. So it's possible to set up many lines differing on vendor number, item number, currency code, pieces, minimum quantity, and starting date. So there's many different parameters to distinguish between, and I can leave all the history here because the system will find the best price when creating purchase orders. So this is purchase prices seen from the item perspective. Now let's go to vendor number 88,000 and look at the purchase prices from there. So I will find my vendor list, finding the vendor down here. And again, on if I navigate into my purchases, and here it's just called prices, I can see here that I've set up my item number 1120, and I can see the two lines here in the middle reflecting what was on the item side. So it's the same data I'm viewing, and of course if I'm changing it here, it will also be changed from my item perspective. But here I can also see, instead of the other vendor, other items on the same vendor. So it's the same data from different perspective, viewing from a vendor or from the item. This is how I set up specific prices on items. I can also set up discounts, and I'll show that in another video.